How to add download Spotify music on iMovie. In this video, I'll show you how to add download Spotify music to your iMovie project. It's not as direct as you might think, but I'll break it down in simple steps. Let's get started. First, remember that this iMovie app is only available on iPhone, iPad or MacBook. This is not available on Android device. So on a device, open iMovie. Now, first know that Spotify music is protected, which means you can just drag and drop it into iMovie, but don't worry, there is a workaround. You'll need a Spotify music converter tool to turn the track into the MP3 file. Download one like NoteBurner or Tunnel, log into your Spotify account and convert your track. After that, once converted, find your MP3 file on your computer. Then open iMovie and go to your project. Now click on this plus icon on your screen. After that, click on audio. Then drag the MP3 file into the iMovie media library and then drop it into the timeline below your video. That's your background music. Click the audio track and adjust the volume to match your video and you're all set. And that's how you add Spotify music to iMovie. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel and comment down below if you have any other queries. Thank you.